Hi everyone, imagine a best friend, someone you can share your thoughts and even secrets with. You know you can trust them with your personal information. Would you trust an AI in the same way, with the same information? Today, we're talking about privacy and AI. When you chat with an AI, you're sharing information or data. Everything becomes data, whether it's your name, your questions, or your ideas. The AI remembers your data. It helps the AI better understand and respond to you. This means that AI companies can know a lot about you, maybe even information you would prefer to keep private. Chat information doesn't just stay in that conversation. Companies store this data on computers called servers, which could be located in lots of different places. While companies try their best to keep data safe, it's important to know that no system is perfect. In addition, your data may be shared with advertisers and other companies, or it could be used to further train AI models. AI is a unique tool. Chatting with it can become so comfortable and easy that you might share information without realizing. Your writing, art, voice, and even face can become data with certain AI programs. And unlike other tools, an AI can use your original work to create other works for people. Remember, anything you share with an AI becomes data. You should be proactive to be sure that your own data is not shared or used in ways that you don't agree with. We'll talk more about how to control your data another time. Thanks for watching.